a necessary evil.
We have no choice.
Oh, that's absurd.
Patients need to be kept stationary in their beds.
Like flies in embers.
Protocols dictate...
Protocol!
Well established medical procedure for the treatment of spinal injury.
Which we both know is wrong.
Do we?
Thus, no patient of mine will ever wait for death. They won't wait for death because they will be too busy living. Living is movement. Everything here is movement, night and day. My patients will live. They will breathe. They will move. From today, we are starting a new type of rehabilitation. Something I've been wanting to do for a long time. You and the other patients are going to be in the vanguard.
We are?
Pioneers, Henry. Revolutionaries. Are you ready to prove to the world that I was right?
Are you kidding, Papa? Where do I start?
It's not impossible to prevent patients from treating the ward as a knocking shot!
When an arrow leaves a bird, it's fast too. It's amazing. I still need to feel that, Henry. In my body, to know that it's possible. We all do.
You've got a shooting and you ain't a bullseye, Florence. Now remember what I told you. You're a type and kiss.